The finals went on for like what? Like 8 hours? No.
We got a team and a I'm random solo. Okay, these guys all landed on me. I'm running.
Get out.
Probably
I'd
have
20.
No, probably not.
I'm coming now.
Oh, wow, I hit him 60 red. 60 red. I cracked him.
One oh, no, dude.
Half dead.
Oh, my Mozambique is crazy.
Oh.
Last up here. Last up here. Push. Yo, you're running. You're running. Gun.
I have 10 bullets.
I have 10 bullets okay. as well.
Just loot. Just loot.
This loot goes crazy.
Yeah, loot what? It's all
yeah, I'm wingman massive.
That guy really got 120'd by a Mozambique while pushing me. He is so mad.
I got massive. One drop down.
Also cracked.
There's one might jump on me. Jump to me.
I'm coming.
Low. Q. Oh. Nice.
Lifeline one. Lifeline one. Okay, one
Cossack 22, right?
I'm coming up.
She was cracked. She's on the door.
I'm gonna punch to the best side, okay?
Okay.
I'm going in.
Pushing me.
On the door?
Cracked.
Yeah, he's under.
Nice.
Sorry, but it's fucking gas everywhere, dude.
Yeah, you're good.
Where's, Arcane? I got it.
Here, Arcane.
I'm gonna hit a portal out of here just in case we get freed for blood and just take that.
I have 0 bullets in both guns now.
Nice.
Nice.
Just punch them.
82.
On watchtower.
I'm kinda stuck. Can you guys shoot for me?
Oh, okay!
I draw one.
Watch out!
I almost killed two! I almost killed two on watch!
Yeah, I'm one.
No. Okay. It's not like we can even push it. How much, like, shields do you guys have? I'm 2-1.
I have 4 cells.
I'll drop your bet.
Okay, cool.
I don't have cells. Let's go up here, Luke. These guys are not jumping off anyway.
I need that.
Syringe is there.
Now, do you need a blue heavy mag?
No, I have one. The ship break again, Dolphin.
Oh, sorry.
You're good.
It's dual PC setup and all that, bro. It's a headache. I finally got it working, kind of, but I need a new CPU fan. Because it's an oven. It's a fucking oven in here.
Get a H100i.
Yeah, I already ordered one today. Not an HPU, one an i. It's got a very basic one. Better than the one I already have, though.
Okay.
Fighting stuff, charge and it's side portal in a sec, so we can go for it if you want.
Okay. Oh fucking!
I had my hand off my mouse!
Once again, a random fucking footstep, and then suddenly I'm dead.
Hot in one! Got one!
I'm one.
Literally just got jump scared.
I only have slow meds, I have to pop some ranges. I guess I can.
They're running! Come, call towards me. They're pulling out. A down one. I take it.
I actually got jump scared. What the fuck? I looked at chat for like half a second and then suddenly.
Can you go back? Okay.
Yeah, I am. I only have slow meds. I have 4 syringes. Oh, I found a med kit. That's
coming up.
No, don't go up.
Okay. I accidentally took your portal.
50?
I'm gonna hit them from the back with a crypto drone.
One's dropping. They dropped.
I'm ulting.
Nice, kinda low.
Cracked all.
Knocked one. Knocked two, all dead.
Fuck those guys! Fucking pussies, dude. Holy fucking shit.
That was a good crypto ult. I cannot lie.
You're welcome.
I'll drop 2 bats. You don't know how my nade saved the day, but you know, you guys don't have to know. I know, and that's enough for me. But now you also know.
Take credit, Alb. Can you believe it?
Olaf got like fucking one clip pretty much, and then the nade comes in.
Bro, I was just following Alb. I had my hand off my mouse to scratch my face, and then I watched him die right in front of me, and I couldn't even turn around.
I glanced at chat, and then I was dead the next second.
There actually was zero sound on that team. That team literally just three man ran into us with no sound.
Yeah, I actually just got jump scared. My mom just brought me a donut. What a goat.
Oh, nice flex, dude.
Literal goat.
I heard a charge rifle shot towards cage, and then suddenly we were dead.
It's funny how there's like a donut culture in the US, but in Europe, there's like no one eats donuts. What's up with that? I want donuts too.
I don't know, sounds like you is very depressing if donuts aren't part of your culture.
So yeah. Like, two teams.
Low key obesity is what makes us who we are.
That's facts. Like, are you even happy if you're not fat? That's why it's fat and happy, you feel me? No one talks about, you know, vegetables and happiness, no. Toxic dead.
They're all dead. Yeah, try to revive. Hey, this is good. One down.
God, Gibby killed himself. Don't worry, we're good. What the fuck? I thought you were up here with me.
Hold on a sec.
It's a Wraith. He's a big fan.
What?
He immediately started trying to finish me.
Oh, this is the guy who said I cannot win a 1v1. This Mystics guy.
Oh, damn, and he just got 1v1. That's weird. What happened, bro?
Damn, that sucks, Mystics.
No, wait, he's a caustic player and he said that?
Yep.
Oh wait, no, that's not the caustic. Oh wait, this is a caustic.
Hey, it's this guy.
Oh no.
That just means
give it the balls. Get the... Oh yeah. All
right, but sorry. That just means he's goated because he wins his 1v1s without using his hands.
I just gas in a general direction.
Yep, he just he throws three canisters, pops his ult, and wins a 1v3. Dude, the worst. That's the worst part about playing Revenant. When we keep running into caustic teams, is like my ult already makes me just take only white damage, and then I just die to gas and get sent back regardless.
Yeah, but I mean, like if you have digis, you can just full send into them. It doesn't really matter. Like, yeah, you're gonna get reset, but you'll potentially get more damage on them than they'll get on you.
There was another team that was under them that just ran.
Yeah, they didn't want it. They didn't want it. I didn't want the smoke. Alright, where we headed?
I just follow Albralelie and wait for us to get mowed down by a team.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
Frontline crypto, you know me. Oh, close, northwest. Like 20 feet.
Okay, well.
Oh, Jesus. Alright.
I got him.
Over here.
Yo, pull up on him, I'm going in with the drone.
Yeah, that supply is goaded. Oh, it might be cheating!
I'm ulting them.
I'm finishing.
Bro, wait, I can pop my ult in this
room. Wait, did one guy do that to two of you?
Yes. He insta-snapped onto me when Dolphin went out of view. He's pushing you, Dolphin.
Moving up.
Right,
okay.
Jimmy's one.
He had a very good timing on that peak.
Jimmy's not the cheater. It's the guy that's on
out. Got Jimmy.
Hit him 70, gold.
I'm gonna finish him, okay?
I'm gonna bleed fast. I'm pretty sure it's the caustic you're talking about.
I got a nade on the door.
You might be able to get me.
Get him. You hold.
He's healing. I hit him.
Might be climbing up. I'm burning one gold armor.
I'm healing.
Yeah, gold armor's him. He's close right. Oh, you can't get an angle.
Just wait for the gas to run out.
It's not just sitting, yeah.
Wait, is he just in there? I can nade him.
Yeah, he's close on me, in this corner.
I'm nading the whole room. Nading all
yeah,
of it.
Yeah, it's
push
so...
in.
140, 140 in this corner. Nice, let's go.
What? Yeah.
Good job.
You can take the gold dolphin.
That guy was shooting at dolphin, beamed him to one, dolphin crouched, and he instantly snapped onto me and almost killed me.
I'm dropping two medkits in here.
Yeah, I saw you say might be cheating, and I see both of your health bars just drop. I'm like, huh. Would you look at that?
Rifle, dude.
I don't even know if I was in this LOS. I'm pretty sure I got, like, maximum cheated. The guy was, like, shooting me around corners through walls.
You got the premium.
I got portal.
I have ult and... Oh, can you give me helmet?
I keep instinctively putting Revenant Q on portal, thinking I'm fencing it. Maybe it's a five-head strat. Someone takes portal and gets silenced.
Oh, close. Up top. They don't know. I'm gonna pull in.
I have ult and fucking 12%.
They know. Oh, now they know.
A thermite at the edge. 47 perp on that guy. Or blue, I mean. I'm popping a bat. I'm gonna ult. Keep pushing. My ult's about to come up.
Knocked one.
Two inside.
Yeah, a fucking arc star just blew up my drone.
Watson, 40. 50 red. 50 red on Watson. Doctor?
Dead. Oh, PK.
Bro, I just keep getting hit by every nade in the game, man.
Bro, I don't want to hear it. My fucking drone got killed by an arc star, okay?
Oh.
Yeah.
In that first game we played, I opened a door and got stuck in the forehead. So
well,
that.
You have a big ass head. I mean, what?
It's just in-game, all right?
Yeah.
I can change my in-game model. You can't change your IRL model.
Oh, okay, buddy.
Did you say that to other people?
Oh. You used to blame it on the hair, but
yeah, now
bald.
Yeah, now I actually just have a big ass head. Unless you got a dent in it too.
Now you nothing but head.
Alright, I'm going rat hunting.
Oh, on height.
Oh, they're trying to hit my drone.
Purple Evo.
They actually hit it.
Yeah, nice. I cracked Gibby's ADS shield.
How do people hit fucking drones? I don't get it.
Kovacs.
I think I might have heard a sound up here. I don't know.
Bitch, Kovacs is hit scan.
Okay, I'm over that.
Could be dropping. He landed on our roof.
One is still up. Okay, they're all dropping.
I'm sitting on the star.
I'm nading. Might be good. No, it's not a good aim. On both doors.
I'm ulting.
Gibby can't bubble. He's silent.
I got the Gibby.
Idiots. He's so mad.
On the back.
120.
Time.
Hello? How many 11s can I hit with a fucking Peacekeeper?
60.
You got silenced as you crypto ulted and you couldn't bubble. Just sat there and died.
Oh, I think this last guy is, you want a box?
No.
Don't worry, I got the perfect tool to put him down.
I'm gonna hit him with my silence.
Was that the perfect tool? First, yes. Your arc start, your silence fires, and then you PK. Now I thought you were gonna do something funny.
No.
I stopped him from queuing. Stopped him from queuing so he couldn't run.
And I'm eating this donut.
Revenant, more like Revenant.
Oh, you guys gotta step up. What the fuck?